Hi, my name is Mia, and I'm here today to talk to you about juice fasting. I've spent the better part of the last 4 or so years doing a lot of juice fasting and cleaning up my diet and recovering from very poor health and obesity. I want to talk to you today about the reasons for juice fasting and how juice fasting can benefit you. Juice fasting will clear your digestive system. There's a lot of mucus in your body. When you clear your digestive system out, it can also clear the mucus out of your body. It can clear obstructions that might be there for years, mainly talking about meat here. It can get rid of parasites, clearing everything out of your digestive system. And it can also heal any digestive issues, irritable bowel syndrome, Crohn's disease. This is a really good thing to do if you have that or anything like that. Also, juice fasting provides your body with enhanced healing power. How does it work? Well, when you clear your digestive system out completely and you're not expecting your body to digest food, it can use the large amount of energy that usually takes to do other things in your body. I have heard talk that when you're juice fasting, your body has such an incredible ability to heal, like it never has before, that it will even go back in and work on things that you may not have had the power to heal properly before when you were on a really bad diet. A lot of people report that during juice fasts, old injuries will kind of flare up and then get better. I've heard that this is because the body is going back in and healing, because back when the injury occurred, the body didn't have all of the strength and power that it needed to properly heal the injury. Another great thing about juice fasting, fast weight loss. A lot of people have a lot of success with juice fasting without a lot of heavy exercise. I am not encouraging you to be sedentary. You don't want to do that while you're juice fasting, but you don't have to do a whole bunch of exercise. Just take a walk every day. Let your body rest while you heal. Now, the typical weight loss can be about 30 pounds in 30 days. If you want to go longer, go for it. I did 30-day juice fasts, and then I would take a break. And then I would try my new way of eating. And then I would do another juice fast for 30 days. And then I would try to eat even better. And each time I honed my diet a little bit more. Also, juice fasting can redefine your hunger. This will redefine hunger. You will find out that most of the time you have been social eating, comfort eating, recreational eating. And what you really need to be doing is eating for nutrition and wellness. Now, I'm not saying you shouldn't enjoy your food. Definitely enjoy your food. But don't eat for the wrong reasons. You want to first eat for nutrition. Another thing that juice fasting can do for you, it can detach you from food addiction. It teaches you incredible self-discipline, gives you a new kind of perspective, and you make a lot of realizations. Juice fasting can overhaul your diet. You have time during your juice fast to learn all about better nutrition. You have time to plan all the things that you want to eat, all the things you want to cut out of your diet when you start eating again. And it's very good to use the time that you're juice fasting to make yourself an exit strategy. That is, make yourself a plan for when you start eating again. How are you going to eat? What are you going to eat to break your fast? I recommend smoothies, by the way. Fruit smoothies are really good. They're a very gentle way to start eating again. Gets a little bit of fiber in there, and then you can kind of go from there. Also, juice fasting can possibly target food allergies. You might find out that you have food allergies because when you're juicing, you're off of all food and you're having all natural fruits and vegetables. And then when you start eating again, you may have a reaction. You may want to introduce foods slowly, one at a time, just to see how you react to them. I found out that I had a problem with gluten. So when you juice fast, you have a clean slate. So reintroduce those foods really carefully. Juice fasting really changed my life, and to prove it, here's a picture of me before I started juice fasting. My weight fluctuates anywhere from 150 to 160 now. I eat a plant-based diet, so no meat, no dairy, no eggs, and no gluten. And so life has really changed for me. I can think better, I can talk better, I can walk better, I can do everything better than I could do it before I started juice fasting. Right now, a lot of you who follow me have been seeing that I'm having some medical problems. I've got 4 herniated discs in my neck. Thank goodness I started juice fasting, because think of where I would be without it. If I kept on the path that I was on, I can guarantee you that by now I'd be over 300 pounds and I would be on a scooter. I might even be dead. Juice fasting really changed my life that much that it probably saved my life. I was really going in a downward spiral. And I couldn't even tie my shoes anymore. At night, I felt like I was going to have a heart attack. When I relaxed on the couch, my arms would go numb and start aching. It was really scary. Obesity is a really serious thing. And if you are overweight, 20, 30 pounds, or even more, even if you're obese, juice fasting is a great way to get yourself out of it without doing a whole lot of exercise. Some of you can't do a lot of exercise. Some of you are suffering from disabling diseases or things that give you chronic pain, and it makes it really hard for you to move and to get around. You just fret every day wondering how you're going to get out of this situation because you can't really exercise. Either you're too overweight or you're in too much pain. You wouldn't believe how much easier it gets once you get lighter. If you just do a 30-day juice fast, you'll lose 30 pounds, and that'll get you on your way, get you started so you can start exercising a little more. And while you're doing that first 30-day juice fast, just take a short walk every day. No big deal. You don't need to kill yourself there. So I hope that this video has helped. I know I've done a million videos, and you know I've talked about this before, but I just wanted to make a video that was clear about why juice fasting is a good thing. Because I really don't want people to suffer needlessly. There's just no reason why people have to be in that horrible spot of being obese, overweight, feeling so much pain. I want you to know fruits and vegetables are anti-inflammatories, and meat and dairy and all these acidic things like coffee and soda, they're inflammatory. They will make your pain worse. If you're in chronic pain, stop all that stuff. Do a juice fast. That's my best advice to you, do a juice fast. And if you can't do that, watch some of my other videos about smoothies. You gotta cut out the bad stuff from your diet, and you gotta start putting the good stuff in, and you will see a change. You do not have to live like this, and you don't have to suffer. So I hope this has helped you. Really care about you guys, and I hope that you are inspired by this enough to help yourself with fresh fruits and vegetables. This is Mia T. Rex from Portland, Oregon. I'm doing it, and you can too.